Hello Nigerians, good morning. I want to clear something that is actually going on out there. I am not begging Annie to pay me for what I did not work for. I am not begging anybody for money. I just want Annie to pay me for everything I have worked for her, all the years I have put in building her own career only based on promises she made to me. As a sister.
Hello everyone, welcome back again. My correct people, we still did the matter of an Immaculate Idibia, the wife of legend Tubaba, where everybody know as Two-Face. So we still did the matter of a brother, the brother to the wife of Two-Face, and Idibia, the elder brother, where they call Wisdom Immaculate. So now the matter now we still there. So the brother still come outside, come talk, say make Nigerian a beg, help and beg his sister. Say my sister give her a money where they pay and say sister the whole land money, my correct people. So now I can say okay, make I let you know another update where he don't come again. Okay. After he come outside, come cry, say he and his sister they shop Uri. You understand? He said his sister now introduce and give her. So now Nigeria begin to give her bass booze. So now he can come outside. Say no be say. In the beg his sister, because if you say maybe after he don't do that video, his sister that is he go get sympathies from Nigeria, Nigerians will come they beat an Idibia wife because of say he thought say his sister they shop Uri. So you understand? So now everybody come begin the ask and say, are you be bad brother for your junior brother, for your junior sister to be catering for you? Me say you be Adika. You understand? Because now only Adika, now person they assist, okay, my people. So now waiting the sub now be that one. I say make a letter now. No waiting they go on for inside a bullet. Okay, I see they hurt my correct people. Now I say make a letter now. No waiting they go on for inside a bullet. Watching happen, my correct people. This is Wisdom Immaculate. Wisdom Immaculate, the elder brother of two Baba wife. Come outside, say he work for his sister and Immaculate Idibia. A very old junior sister. Say his junior sister the whole lot of money, say he don't pay. You understand? He says so nana in a tailor, so he need help. So he wants me everybody beg his sister. Say me sister pay and the money where they hold. Okay, oh my good Nigerians. I bet me una gather here, make una come here waiting they happen for inside Abule. How this matter tell reach here now? I want let you know. He said the position where they hold for his sister office before manager. He said his sister don't collect them for his hand. My correct people, una no say if person they do well, they can never drive you out of your job. You understand? But this one in the work for a junior sister, not be even far away from a family member. If this Wisdom man where he say he marry Igbo woman, he won't use the sister money to go pay a bride. Pay a wife bride price, they beg Igbo people. He give a wife belle one, he give her two, he give her three, no bride price. You understand? Because those children belong to the father of the girl, not his, not Wisdom children. So he don't go, he don't pay. Now he brother, it's a junior sister money, now he want to take pay the money. So now make can he come cry, come outside and say, he needs help. Send me everybody beg and say, he need money, we want to take care of his family. Say his sister had collect a position for his hand. Me, I want ask, so if you they do well for the working place, your sister go collect the position for your hand, or you go collect the work from your hand. Now the question when me want ask Wisdom Idibia, I say Wisdom Idibia, all of them don't become one family. So I say they don't marry for that family. Now understand?
Hello, my wonderful people.
So now what you mean they ask be that one? Say if really say Wisdom. Say Wisdom, they take care. That is, he really handled the company well. His sister go like to, as I want to put him. His sister go lock him out of the office. Now the question with me want ask be that one. You understand? Now because say in the waste the money for the company. You understand? Based on say now his brother, now his junior sister get the money. So now make him he not even care. You understand? He not even care say whether his sister
in the world follow his sister or not, you understand? If he say nah, as in the world follow his sister, say it not mean anything. You understand? This one will serve as a lesson to a lot of people. We know they handle their job well. You understand? Whether you are working for your relative or you are working for, you are working as a worker, you have to handle your job well, because if not, they will take that job away from you, because now that job, then they feed you. You understand? So out of the frustration, now I take cry, come as I say, his sister, the shop Ori, and my sister introduce her, put for the Ori. It is say he want damage his sister. You don't know, say a lot of people where he don't fair help family, where family don't fair buy for their goods. You understand? The country here to this palaba. You understand, my people? At the end of the story, what it can happen? They really react. Who they come beat? Now they come they gather beat. Now make I can come outside again. Say he need money. Say me everybody beg his sister. So which mad Nigerians want to take beg your sister? Now after you don't come open your sister's secret, whether your sister really they addicted to that drugs or not, she's innocent. But you don't already say your sister, and this thing they documentary. They don't already document them for social media or for YouTube, you understand? You cannot clean all these things. And she get children, you understand? And she married to a popular person. Person where he rich, where he dey famous, where you understand? But I surprised, say, see what thing you they talk now. Say, may they help you beg and may he give you money. Why you no fair cry come as I say, may they help you beg your sister, may your sister give you money, may pay you your salary. Than adding that lie, you understand? So you think, say, maybe if you talk to your sister, the shop Ori, people will like to just hear, say, yeah, two baba wife, the shop Ori, you understand? Okay, see what you even cause now. Even your in-laws even come as I say, now true you talk. Say, in the suspect, in brother wife, say, in the shop Ori. My people, make sure know they behave like this. If you get any family member where they help you, he help you once, he not going to help you again. I beg my people, make sure know they ungrateful. You understand? Because the person, what will the person get family, even though you not get family, I beg. Make sure not they ungrateful, I beg. You know you're nice at all. You not good at all, my correct people. So now what I say, make I let una know for here. Now it be that. Okay, my correct people. So I wanna see this matter where they trend for social media. I beg if you just watch for the very first time, you are highly welcome. Please, after watching, subscribe and on your notification bell, so that anytime I do upload, you'll be the first to be notified that I just uploaded a new video. By doing so, God bless you. To my new subscriber, you all are highly welcome. And to my returnees, may God Almighty bless you all for me in Jesus' name. So now, so we see the matter with the trend for social media. Because a lot of people really vex for this matter. Say, two baba wife not supposed to do all this kind of things. Say, it not rhyme at all. You understand? It did very, very painful, my correct people. So if you get family where they cater for you, you understand, I beg, make could not to distress them, because to make money is not easy. You understand? To make money and see the damage where you cause to your sister. Thank God say your sister get understanding husband where you know feel yourself, say okay, because of no be better family, you make kuna waka una own. You understand? So your sister get better husband. Wait, understand a lot. So family members, I beg. If any members of your family they help una, I beg. Make una not take and say now the person will help you till that kingdom come. Stand on your feet. Stand on your own. Don't waste the money given to you. Don't waste the resources. You just say, thank God my brother get money, my sister get money, my papa get money, including people where your papa and your parents get money. No. If you are in that office, this same advice is given to everybody, like sent to everybody. If you are working for your father, take that work serious like you are working for somebody, you understand? Don't bring down the working place of your father, your relatives, or your employee, you understand? Or your employer. You understand? So it's not good. See what he and Idibia your brother can do now. If finally when he knows his sister marriage they shake with two baba, if not for the love where two baba get for his sister, maybe the marriage will even get as it be. You understand? Because Anidibia say the family knows love her the way her husband take love her. You see, and if to say two baba not get one single percent love for this wife now. This brother now don't finally draw his sister leg, come outside. So please, whenever we are angry, we should control our emotion. You understand? Control your emotion, control your speech. What the Bible talk? He say, easy to speak and become as a serpent. Speak, that is not be everything where you're the emotion. You say, me, I be break, put leg for break. You understand? So now what they train now? Say make a letter now. No, because this matter really touched me. Say, and it did be a sister, senior brother, not even junior, senior brother, where he not break leg, break hand, can this catalyze in old junior sister, depending on your old junior sister. Now that shows say you really fail, because for you working for your sister, you would have just said, I'm a sister, to just help you out and establish you in one business or the other, you understand? We know say work not to the Nigeria. But if you really they handle the office well, I'm not sure say Anidibia will collect the office from you, give on to another person. You understand? So you know, not feel you bring down her business or in the name of say, or in the name of say, or in the name of say you the you be have our relatives, you understand? Business not be like that. And hey, woman not they use business they play. You understand? You know, if you bring down her office, or in the name of say you want tell and say I be your relative. No, you understand? So they're not the mispleasure with work. Once you are working, you are working. So now waiting me, I see to talk for that place, then be that one. So this is brother, no your try at all. Because what he be want now me people we hate Annie, be her enemies, may they come help and fight his junior sister. You understand? So it's very, very painful. And this one now heartbreak to your own mother as well. You understand? Your mother no will feel happy. Say you bringing out your junior sister. That is to come and naked her in social media. No, una get family house. Your sister, they hold you money. You are working for somebody a month, 2 months, 3 months. He don't pay you. Quit the job. Go and look for another one. Draw your money gently. Don't be saying you carry and come social media. As you carry and come to social media, what thing happen? She still pay you the money. She agrees, say she they hold you. So now you can't disgrace yourself, can't put your family for here. And you have spoiled a lot of things. For me, I will tell you, say, go to God, ask for forgiveness for destroying your sister's reputation on social cyberspace. Now, wait till me and get to talk with this one. You understand? Because me, I know, say, now you and your wife, now they introduce very something. Because wait for they do the video, you know, let us see the house where you did, whether the house they okay or not. But rather, you went to one kind backup place, sat on the bench and one a keg, started making video, you understand, looking here and here. So my brother, you did not do it well. You fail there as a father, as a man that you are. You have failed your children, you have failed in your family. You are not a man at all, you understand? So now wait till me I get to talk with that one. So my people, I will not go to say for this video or make I leave una for here and make una watch the full episode. Thank you everyone for watching, for following, and for subscribing. I really appreciate you all. God bless you. So my correct people, we will see you for another video where not go to say. Love you everyone. Please make people learn from this and Makulate Idibia brother matter. Okay guys, see you guys. Love you. Bye bye. Bye.
Hello Nigerians, good morning. I want to clear something that is actually going on out there. I am not begging Annie to pay me for what I did not work for. I am not begging anybody for money. I just want Annie to pay me for everything I have worked for her, all the years I have put in building her own career only based on promises she made to me as a sister. For instance, the whole of last 2 years now, last year to beginning of last year to end of last year, I spent months working for Annie on a children's brand that she released. I don't know if you can remember, she released a children's brand. I was the one who designed it. I was the one who spent sleepless nights at Yaba with different tailors to sew those things. At the end of the day, I wasn't paid for it. Now, apart from that, she made promise to me that none of them she would keep. Once I do one thing wrong, she will say she's done, I will have to go back begging. Then, this year, she gave me, towards the end of last year, she said I would manage her. She gave me the managing job. And then because I wasn't around for 1 week, I went back there. Annie took everything away from me. I've been begging Annie for a car to do Uber to at least sustain myself and my family. Annie promised and she would never release the car to me. Now, I want you to put yourself in my shoes. After working for so long with one person, only based on promises, based on that she is your sister, at the end of the day, none of the promises was fulfilled. And she took everything she had given you, even the hope, all the hope she had given you of a better life. She took everything away. Annie is so manipulative. Annie is so manipulative. Like, she just doesn't want a situation where I can stand on my own and provide for myself. She always wants me to come back to beg her, to come back to cry. At every single opportunity, she will tell me my family will suffer, my children will suffer. And I had no choice because I put in so much time working for this woman. I designed Belvia Kids. I, Wisdom Macaulay, designed Belvia Kids. She sold it worldwide. I was never paid a dime. So I'm asking Annie now to pay me for all the jobs I've done for her, to pay me for designing Belvia Kids for all those nights I slept on the, I slept at Yaba all those nights. I'm begging her to pay me for everything I've done for her. I'm begging her to pay me. And even lately, just to avoid problems, I asked her to help me with the least car she has for me to do Uber, that every weekend I'll take it back to her. Annie refused. I begged her and she refused. I took the car yesterday with the hope that, okay, I'll just call her and say, sis, please, let me just use this, even if it's for a week or two. Since you have taken away the managing job, you've taken away everything from me, all the promises you've made, you've taken everything away. Let me just use this one to survive myself and my family. Annie sent her driver. We talked. They came. I was driving along just before VGC. They came and were banging the glass. They brought out knives. I was so scared for my life. I had to run and park the car somewhere and run away for my dear life. Even as I am now, I've heard a lot of threats. She's after me. She has called my wife at home. She's threatening. I can't even go to the house because I am not safe. Nigerians, I want you to put yourself in my shoe. I have a family. I've been doing this based on, this is my sister, that at least if she makes promises that one day God will touch her heart to help me. I spent sleepless nights working for her. Even lately, even the job she did, on the Netflix job she did at a co-hotel, I wasn't paid.
Hello, Nigerians. My name is Wisdom Macaulay. I'm elder brother of Annie Macaulay Dibia. I'm crying out for help now. At this moment, my life is being threatened. I have been working with my sister for some time, but she will never pay me my dues. She would rather send me 20,000, 30,000, turn me to her slave. And at the end of the day, she can decide when she's angry to end it. That's some weeks back, her husband sent me some money, gave me some money. I've been begging him for years. The money wasn't so much, but I used it to settle my home. I have a wife. Imo State, I am sorry. They have not come to do the rightful thing. They have not come to me pay your daughter's dowry. It's not because I don't want to. It's because I've been manipulated for many, many, many years. Annie introduced me to drugs, hard drugs. Annie takes drugs. She's a drug addict. She takes it every day. She's so violent. And it is the same thing, the same way she doesn't have peace with anybody. She quarrels everybody. She fights everybody. I defended her because I love her as a sister. But I now realize that she doesn't even have love or any good intentions for me. I wasn't around for 2 weeks. I came back because I had my own issues I was trying to sort. I came back, begged my sister that we should continue with the things that, the work and everything. She decided to take everything away from me. She took away the job. She wouldn't give me a car. I've been begging my sister for a car to do Uber for many years now, so that I can at least on my own provide for my family, provide for my wife's dowry. It's not because I don't want to. It's because I've been manipulated for many, many, many years. Annie introduced me to drugs, hard drugs. Annie takes drugs. She's a drug addict. She takes it every day. She's so violent. And what? And it is the same thing. The same way she doesn't have peace with anybody. She quarrels everybody. She fights everybody. I defended her. I defended her because I love her as a sister. But I now realize that she doesn't even have love or any good intentions for me. I wasn't around for 2 weeks. I came back because I had my own issues I was trying to sort. I came back, begged my sister that we should continue with the things that the work and everything. She decided to take everything away from me. She took away the job. She wouldn't give me a car. I've been begging my sister for a car to do Uber for many years now so that I can at least on my own provide for my family, provide for my manager job that she offered me. She offered me to be her manager. But then at the end of the day, she turned me to her errand boy. She turned me to a slave. Annie is evil. Like, she will not, she doesn't want me to be able to stand on my own. Then this afternoon, after she saved me out of her house, I heard that she went on social media to say I beat her. Nigerians, if I beat Annie inside Two-Face's house, will I be able to sleep in Richmond Estate in Legushi for one night? I was there for six days, begging my sister for an opportunity to work, opportunity to feed my children, opportunity to stand on my own, but she will not give me a chance. Every slight opportunity, she will call my wife and insult my wife. She insults everybody. She is violent. Every night she's on drugs. Every day she's on drugs. Even as she's reading this, even as she's hearing this now, she knows I am saying the truth, that she's ordering for crack. She introduced me to it. I was never like this. And sometimes it got into my manager job that she offered me. She offered me to be her manager. But then at the end of the day, she turned me to her errand boy. She turned me to a slave. Annie is evil. Like, she will not, she doesn't want me to be able to stand on my own. Then this afternoon, after she saved me out of her house, I heard that she went on social media to say I beat her. Nigerians, if I beat Annie inside Two-Face's house, will I be able to sleep in Richmond Estate in Legushi for one night? I was there for six days. Begging my sister for an opportunity to work, opportunity to feed my children, opportunity to stand on my own, but she will not give me a chance. Every slight opportunity, she will call my wife and insult my wife. She insults everybody. She is violent. Every night she's on drugs. Every day she's on drugs. Even as she's reading this, even as she's hearing this now, she knows I am saying the truth, that she's ordering for crack. She introduced me to it. I was never like this. And sometimes the thing got into my head like this. And sometimes the thing got into my head. I believe that, okay, as a sister, maybe she had good intentions. If you go back to my previous pictures, this is not how I look. This is not who I am. At the end of the day, she now took away the only opportunity for me to be able to feed my own family from me, because she doesn't want me to be able to stand on my own. This morning, I've been begging Annie for the least car in her compound, the least car. So you Uber, that at the end of the day, I'll come and drop it for her. At least we want to provide for my family. My sister refused. And she got me frustrated when she told me I can no longer work with her. She will no longer help me. Just because I did not go for 1 week, of which I was calling her. The moment she realized that her husband gave me small money, she blocked every means of communication with me and set me up to lose the only way that I can feed my children. Nigerians, I am crying. I am begging. I am begging for help. I just want to be able to stand on my own, to lose the only way that I can feed my children. Nigerians, I am crying. I am begging. I am begging for help. I just want to be able to stand on my own. When I was leaving her house, after she told me to leave this morning, I took the car with a mindset that I will use it for Uber and refund it to and returning it back to her. But she sent her driver with some boys with knives. Nigerian, she sent her driver with knives, and Godwin, her driver, with knife. They were hitting the car, so I was afraid. I did not know what was happening. I now parked the car somewhere and ran for my dear life. Nigerians, she now called the police to tow the car to Ogombo police station. As I'm speaking to you now, she has sent threats everywhere. My life is at risk. My wife's life is at risk. My family, my children, everybody's at risk. Please, I want Nigerians to know today that if anything happens to me or any member of my family, kid. I don't know what she's going to do next. She's on drugs. She's on drugs. She's so violent. Annie is so violent. Annie is so ill-tempered. Annie is so angry with everybody. She fights everybody, from her in-laws. Even her own mother cannot talk to her. Even my wife, Doris, she insults my wife at every slight opportunity because she's the one at the end of the day that will say, okay, take 20,000 naira and eat. And I only ask for an opportunity to be able to do something for myself. And the same car, she sent people that Trey almost killed me this afternoon. And now she has towed the car to the police station, Nigerians. Please, I need help. Please, please.